I also think that I mean, what you guys are doing to me is huge because I need the reminders. You get to a point where your network gets to be a certain size where you literally can't remember when was the last time I talked to someone. So getting that reminder of, hey, you haven't talked to this person in a little while is huge for me. Because yeah. I can just reach out and say, hey, how you doing? Just want to check in. And I also think that periodically taking the time to look through who you're connected to. I religiously read my little LinkedIn email that I get every week or so that says, here's the updates yep. for all your connections. And it's been fantastic because periodically somebody's changed jobs or somebody has, you know, and they change jobs. A quick little note, congratulations.
A little touch makes all the difference.
Yeah, it's huge. And that helps you stay on top. And I think the more you do that, the more people are then willing to say, hey, you need to meet so-and-so.
Yeah.
They can help you with what you're trying to do. Or I just think you would have something interesting in common. There's really good basic, and I'm preaching to the choir here, really good basic networking rules. And, you know, whether it's I'm standing in a bar with someone, I'm at a formal reception, or I'm online, and you need to follow those. I mean, that's yep. what it comes down to.
Absolutely.